Incomparable blind streets of shuddering cloud and lightning in the mind, leaping towards poles of Canada and Patterson, illuminating all the motionless world of time between. Peyote solidities of Hall's backyard, green tree cemetery dawns, wine drunkenness over the rooftops. Storefront burrs of T-head joyride neon blinking traffic like sun and moon and tree vibrations. In the roaring winter dusks of Brooklyn, ashcan rantings and kind king light of mind, who chain themselves to subways for the endless ride from Battery to Holy Bronx. A benzodrine, until the noise of wheels and children brought them down, shuddering, mouth-racked, and battered, bleak of brain, all drained of brilliance in the drear light of zoo. Who sank all night in submarine light, of Bickford's, floated out and sat through the stale beer afternoon. And desolate fugaces, listening to the crack of doom on the hydrogen jukebox. Who talked continuously 70 hours from park to pad to bar to Bellevue to museum to the Brooklyn Bridge. A lost battalion of platonic conversationalists jumping down the stoops, off fire escapes, off windowsills, off Empire State, out of the moon. Yakety, yakketing, screaming, vomiting, whispering facts and memories and anecdotes, and eyeball kicks and shocks of hospitals and jails and wars. Whole intellects disgorged in total recall for 7 days and nights, with brilliant eyes, meet for the synagogue, cast on the pavement. You vanished into nowhere, Zen, New Jersey, leaving a trail of ambiguous picture postcards of Atlantic City Hall.